Hi, I'm Shorty. If you celebrate your birthday on March 1st, this video is for you. I have the Hidden World of Birthdays by Judith Turner, and I'm going to read your page for you. So, if you were born on March 1st, then you are a Pisces. Anyone born between February 19th at 5 p.m. and March 20th at 5 p.m. is also a Pisces. Pisces are the fish that swim in the pure sea, and your numerology number is 1. So let's see what it says for you. Possessions and desires. Your gem is the turquoise. This stone may help you find material wealth. Your flower is the heliotrope. You are faithful and devoted. Astral color, color need, and apparel color. Your astral color is pink, which reflects your passion. Violet in your environment keeps you empathetic towards others. In your wardrobe, cinnamon gives you encouragement and stamina. Fragrance. Sandalwood or other rare spices are scents you need to have on hand. You crave attention, and your perfume or cologne should be your most powerful ally. It will enhance your irresistible charm. Your tree is the walnut tree. You are unusually helpful and always looking for new beginnings. Your instruments are the oboe, flute, clarinet, piano, French horn, organ, and piccolo. Your composer is Baum. Your bird is the flamingo, the most gregarious bird, always careful of its enemy. It's also a caretaker of the young and tries to keep everyone happy. Your symbol is the crown, the universal sign of dignity. Harmonious health and nutrition. Your health scent is strawberry. Soothing by nature, the strawberry promotes self-esteem and encourages love. Favorable foods for you include spinach, raisins, barley, honey, and cottage cheese. Now let's see what's lucky for you. Your lucky numbers are 1, 10, and 37. Your best months are May and June. Your best day of the week is Saturday. Your best month days are the 1st, the 10th, the 19th, and the 28th. Your lucky charm is a new penny in your shoe. Harmonious signs for relationships and partnerships are Cancer, Scorpio, and Virgo. Your spiritual guides. Your star is El-Farala-Mauchar. Those with the star often cling too long to fond memories. Your angel is Barchio. This angel shows us right from wrong, encourages us in good decision-making, and teaches us to protect ourselves and others. Your guardian angel is Malachi, messenger of Jehovah. Your spiritual stone is the crystallite. This stone might help you keep things in order when you feel frayed. Now let's read Judith's insight for you. She says, "You have more faith and confidence in your abilities than the average person. Your application of life experience creates many positive outcomes. Your sense of concentration and focus is strong. You are true and loyal to your friends, bitter and spiteful to enemies. You work hard to obtain the better things in life. You make new friends, but do not always maintain friendships because you can be fickle and easily dissatisfied and disillusioned with them. You have a self-protective nature, and it may take some time to connect with the right mate. In time, you do, but you will go through many variable relationships first. You will find yourself frustrated by the demands of some people around you. Your intense personality makes it hard for others to always understand you. You may already be aware you are the responsible child. A career in nutrition, holistic medicine, or social work would really work for you. You can go back and forth for a while before finally settling on one career. Your artistic abilities or creativity could also play a role either in career or as an extracurricular activity. Although this may not be the first thing people notice about you're really good-natured. You are honest and pure, and with your determination, you will not only find success, but also happiness. So those of you that were born on March 1st, I'd like to wish you a very happy birthday. I hope you're having a good day and you're staying safe. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video. I hope you found it helpful and you'll let me know if you did. I want to let all of you out there know that I love you.